how good it feels when we use our brains instead of just feeding them to the Zeds?
Good essay.
Real graceful. careful.
Well, here's a place that has some potential.
Hey there.
Didn't know what hit him.
Outside New Orleans with 500 houses and not a single drivable car. I know because I crashed them all before I learned the importance of auto repair. Don't make my mistake.
Gotta catch my breath.
Coming this way.
If I'm gonna hit that big freak, I gotta hit it hard. Yeah, that's a nice one.
How about we search over there?
Hey there!
That's it?
I can work with that.
flatheads here. How am I supposed to carry that? I gotta stop. No room for that.
They're coming in from every which way. This is out of control. Too many spots full of Zeds. I got it.
All right.
You know, I think things are finally starting to look up a little.
Holy hell, that's heavy. How am I supposed to carry that? No place to put it. What's up? I see a screamer. I still don't feel totally safe, but hey, we're making progress on these infestations. Thank you. We need another out.
Are you in here?
Hey.
Good. Come on over. We gotta talk.
Did I hear something?
Okay, we got a lot of fucking zombies out there.
Nobody here but us. That should do it. Now that's quite a load. Did I hear something?
Okay, we got a lot of fucking zombies out there.
Gotta muzzle that screamer.
What's up?
Right point. I'll follow. Your right point. I'll follow.
almost lost you, but you're safe now.
You saved my ass!
Holy hell, that's heavy. Are you up for some trading?
Sure.
Be seeing you.
Juggernaut.